Guys, another abandoned house. There is no front door. Well, somebody must be taking care of it. They cut the grass. Yeah, a barn here. Gonna take a look at that. Okay. Children's chair. Another raggedy ambulance. Bicycles. Coat rack, bunch of windows. There's a block and tackle. All kinds of equipment. Chairs. Oh. Patio set. Tin desk. High chair. Dresser, cover, broken chair, like a sleeping bag, toilet seats, there's a ringer washer, and it's in here. I'm not going in the attic, I don't look too safe. Sorry guys. Push lawnmower. My wife wants one of those. Maybe I'll get her one for her birthday. Make her really happy. Here, honey, here's a push lawnmower for your birthday. She just gets over having a brain tumor removed, so I'll get her that, right? How's that sound? And there's a horseshoe for good luck. This one. Oh wow. Look at that. Oh, a lot of cool bikes. That's a girl's bike, but got a banana seat on it. That ringer washer. But there's some women out there who are pretty jealous they don't have that. Look at the chairs. More doors. Oh, those are old chairs. Man, look at that. Man, look at that TV set. You never know what you're going to find in these places. Ah, the portable wash machine. It's like two fridges. Look at that. Motorola. Ah, 70s. Coat rack. Some people liking those. 1970s or 1960s tree lamps. Now barrel. Barrel monkeys. There's a vintage toolbox. More fridges. Thanks, guys. They were popular back in the 60s. Put your decorations on them, however which way they went. Look at that, homemade chandelier. There's some iron for sidewalks and steps. Oh, Still has the bell on it too. Look at that. I wonder if it rings. No. Not gonna ring, guys. Scrap wood. TV tower back there. Everybody used to have them attached to their homes. An ugly damn thing. There you go. Okay, let's check this out. This is my last one for today. Dish soap. Doing the welcome sign out. Oh, yeah, look at that. Yeah, the freezer, guys. I think the raccoons live here. Dry cleaners. We're sinking. Another antique table today. That dresser, guys. The stereo on top. Oh, there's another mirror back there. Wash machine. And there's a trunk. Look at that. This closet. Trunk. Trunk top. That's a reproduction washstand. There's the bed. There's the upholstery. Oh, there's the old table. It's a tabletop to those legs. Warped. Well, look at that. She calls some old furniture. Cobwebs. Those are pretty old chairs. 1950s. Look at that. Got the whole set. Another couch, stereo, look at that light. More furniture down there. Roll away bed. Not much to say. You guys can see it. That's worth a lot of money. That was set. Oh, that was mushy. See, it's just rain today, so certainly find out where all the holes are. Another couch. Okay, there's a 1950s lampshade. A lot of people would love to get their hands on that. Well, I really don't I guess somebody must have gutted this and decided, well, let's gut it, but we got no money to restore it. Well, let's leave our furniture inside. That's the bathtub, guys. No power. I figured there wouldn't be, but you never know. Okay. There's no basement, just a crawl space. And I ain't crawling under there. Oh, more furniture back there. There's a mattress. Another chair. I wonder if someone lived like this, because there's a suit. Must be a lady's, because it's long. I wonder if someone lived like this. This would be awful. Okay, a fitness bike. This must be in the kitchen. One time. Like the floor has sunk in. I remember we had one of those when I was a kid. There's a back kitchen. As you can see, guys, there's the stove. It is sunk. So, yeah, I'm not walking across that. So get your looks. At least they have all modern light bulbs. Well, someone had bright ideas. Oh, that's hear that? That's the floor. So I ain't going any further. So, like always, guys, I hope you enjoyed. And how many people are waiting for me to open that freezer up? I bet you there's a lot. There you go, folks. Freezer full of water. Can you believe it? You can see it dripping. There's an ice pack. Full of water. Another ice pack. And that's a woods freezer. So there's the living room carpet there. So somebody, I don't know what that was about. I really don't know. That's a mess. Anyways, please click like, subscribe, and share if you like. Tell your friends. All right, bye for now. Oh, one more thing. Look like I've wrapped around a tree here. There's something wrapped around that tree. Oh, that weird thing. That's just weird. Right around. So, this video is brought to you by Bush and Canadian and by Weiser. So, a lot of people having a few parties here. Anyways, take care. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye for now.